Wow, I was just reading Donald Trump's plan for our future. Infrastructure, climate change, cost of groceries, tax breaks, all of this. I was very curious to hear what he had to say. And so this is the president's agenda after he's elected. Are you ready? Okay, this is what he told us. The former president said that Harris is a fascist, a communist and a fascist, and that she has the laugh of a crazy person. Now that's what I call a plan to run on. You know what I mean? I mean, that sounds really solid, doesn't it? That tells me everything I need to know about how he's going to run our country. What do you think?